We're here at Street Food Cinema, just about to watch 10 Things I Hate About You. And I feel like we're missing someone, but maybe he'll...
That director was incredible. Did you guys see the movie? I mean, whoever directed that thing, dude knew what he was doing.
What was his
really
name?
Talented.
I don't know.
He was very full of himself, I remember. But I do remember one thing in the film that was somewhat painful for you, and I'm sorry. There was a bit of a car disaster. What was that all about?
It's like you know, in the original script, it was meant to be, am I correct? You read the script?
I read the script, yes.
Okay. It was meant to be a Viper.
Ooh,
and
nice car.
There was a rewrite. You know, this said director rewrite, and then it was a Corvette, which that's cool. It was
cool
not a Viper,
too.
It was cool.
Cool, yeah.
And then it turns out to be this red Chevy Camaro.
Oh, no.
Hubcaps on.
Oh, no.
It was rough, but, you know, we made it work.
Who is that director? He just screwed you on that.
I think he may show up tonight.
But here, it made it funnier.
It made it funnier, and everything was funny. Now, how was it for you, young lady, dancing with Mr. David Krumholz?
I loved it. Except for the moment that he told me he hadn't kissed a girl in a year.
Oh, wow.
Right before he was going to kiss me?
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fantastic. Okay, I'll tell you a story. I'm going to tell you a little story about David Krumholz, who's obviously in the movie. And I actually directed David in a TV series called Chicago. And it was years before 10 Things. And I was shooting a scene with David Krumholz and Gabrielle Reese, who is a model athlete that was 6 feet one and strong as hell. And David is supposed to have a screen kiss with Gabrielle Reese. And David said to me, look, I've never kissed anyone before, which is true. He'd never kissed anyone. He said, so when I kiss her, should I put my tongue in her mouth? And I said, only if you want to get the crap beaten out of you. He said, okay, good. Anyway.
Did he?
No. But what a joy working with these.
He was the life of the party.
He's a funny dude. How good were these two in the movie? And how good was the movie?
So awesome.
Yes.
Thank
you.
We really appreciated working with you.
Yes.
That's sweet.
Awesome.
So here we are in somewhere in West Hollywood at a park, Poinsettia Park, and we're at an event sponsored by Street Food Cinema to watch our film 10 Things I Hate About You. And dig this, in 10 days 10 Things I Hate About You is showing in a little park called Central Park in New York to 6,000 people. If you're on the East Coast, go check it out.
East Coast.
Yeah.
Let's get a plane flight. Go.
Let's go. I know. Yeah, I'm trying.
If we get a plane flight, we're going.
That's how it works.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Oh,
now it's back.
Well, it's enough,
right? Oh, it's all right.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
See you at the Q&A.
Give a big three.